improv. How is everybody doing? Yeah. 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 Sucker punch.
Sucker punch.
And tonight we will be improvising an 80s movie for y'all. How many of you guys remember the 80s?
Yeah.
It's something that a teenager would be dealing with. Anybody?
Six. Acne.
Virgin. Eight. A breakup.
Acne, virgin. We'll combine those two. All right. Next, what we need from you is a title for our movie. On this side. Anybody?
Sweep the leg.
Sweep the leg. Right. We'll take that. We'll take sweep the leg. And we have a special playlist set up for us from the sound booth over there. We need another thing we need is number 1 through 4.
Four.
Number four. Please playlist number 4 for us. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we present to you.
Everybody looks at the yearbook after they graduate. I mean, it's like an everyday thing. They look at, I mean, if they don't know who you are, they're going to look in the yearbook.
No.
Yeah. I look perfect. So.
So many things going on in our teenage lives. You know what? I'm gonna go to the nurse, see if she has a toothpaste.
You think it helped me like find a woman?
You're not the only one that needs help. Let's do it together.
Great new lipstick for you to try on. You think it would look great in the
yearbook?
Oh my god!
Oh yes,
go!
Woo!
All right. go to the bathroom right now. You.
You did. Thank you.
Like, What if I what?
Well, I think you need to try a little harder than that. I like flowers, so
maybe. You want me to just make flowers?
go during lunch break or something and buy me some flowers.
Oh, no, that's how I stand.
Oh, okay.
then, huh?
Wait, I don't get it. You put it on, but you didn't even check if it worked?
No. Here's where the trustworthy thing is. You want to try some?
I don't know. This seems a little weird because I'm in the boys' bathroom and you're like offering me stuff after you covered your genitalia and everything. So.
Oh, no, don't worry. That's not
a big problem.
I mean, it's fine. But seriously, though, it works. You should try it. Do you have like $100 anywhere?
I mean, I guess I do, but that's for my prom dress.
So you're gonna prom? So like you got like a date or still?
Oh god.
I mean, you're on the boys' bathroom. I have a right to know.
No, right? I don't have a date yet, and I'm not gonna get a date with this.
But you might get a date with this. And this.
Gagging with a spoon. God.
Gagging with something else. Whoa. I meant, you want to go to dinner?
And you'll give me that?
Totally. Because I mean.
Don't go too fast.
Technically,
I didn't have a boys' restroom.
No, I didn't, all right?
there pretty soon. And
quiet.
You know, guys, you guys are thinking about stuff way too much. You know? We're too young. You know? We're way too young to have too many worries in our lives. You see this? It's the lockers, I know. But you open the locker, and what's inside?
Books.
Pencil?
No. See that? It's yourself, in here. And if there's anything that needs to be taken away from today is nothing can really hurt us as long as we're inside the lockers.
Special round of applause for the Cobra Kai jacket. Well, thank you.